Sure, customer. What's the use? We'll just mess it all up as usual.
Shh. What do you think? Mob him or rob him?
Both, blockheads! Stop! Your money and your life!
Oh!
Hey, an armed robbery. Let's have a look.
Ah! The Grand Vizier!
Oh, no! Wait! Come back! Don't be such spoil sport!
You're too famous, boss.
Really? Do you think so?
Oh, well, yeah. I mean, it's an open secret in the Sultanate. Everybody knows you want to be...
Sultan! Instead of the Sultan!
Oh, thank you, brave stranger. I owe you both my life and my money.
Who's this guy?
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Oz. I am a wizard. The Wizard of Oz. The Wizard of Oz. Get it? Okay, drop it. I would like to express my gratitude, anonymous savior.
How? You want to give me your money?
Oh, no. I can offer you something far more valuable. Far more. Here, take this book.
A book? But I only read comic strips.
This is a magic book.
What? A magic book? What kind of magic?
It is called a catalogue.
A what?
A catalogue. It's a list of items which do not yet exist. They will be invented in the future.
Big deal.
And you can order all these items.
This thing may even be interesting. Adulaf, I wonder if in the future they've invented something to get rid of sultans.
Do you really think so, boss?
If he says so.
But you must choose carefully. You can only order 3 items, no more. Just name the articles you want, and they will appear.
Okay, I've got it. Beat it.
Choose carefully. 3 items.
Yes, I've got it.
Cyanide, cannons, catapult.
Huh, what on earth can they be for?
I must choose very carefully. Only 3 items. Here, this is exactly what I need. Listen to this. Melt in seconds. That's amazing. We'll just melt the sultan.
Melt the sultan? How?
I'm going to order a home trainer. And then, as soon as I've got the sultan melted down, I'll take his place. The people need a solid ruler.
Ooh, and they say it's finely nickel-plated, boss.
I want a home trainer! What? That's real speedy service. Come in!
The home trainer you ordered?
The nickel-plated model? Yeah, that's it.
Here you are. Off you go, gentlemen. We're in a hurry. Thanks and goodbye.
How mean? Not even a tip.
Have to carry that thing for 11 centuries. And not even an elevator.
This wonderful device will take me to the throne.
But how does it work, boss?
According to the book, the victim is supposed to sit on that and then melt straight away.
Oh, I'd better get a floor cloth. If the sultan melts, we'll have a lot of water to wipe up.
And when the sultan has melted, I'll dissolve the parliament.
Hello, my dear IZNOGOUD. To what do I owe the pleasure of your visit?
A gift, Your Highness. A most wonderful gift.
Oh, well, that's a very nice, what is it?
Come on, sit down on this little seat. You'll see, it's great fun.
Oh, I'm sorry, my dear IZNOGOUD, but I'm really far too busy. I've got to inspect the army and...
The army? No, wait! Get on to my gift. We'll carry you. Won't you, Adula?
Boss, are you sure it's the nickel-plated model? What about sticking a couple of wheels on this thing?
Don't be stupid. Walk!
Psst, he's not melting, boss.
If you ask me, he's getting heavier.
Well, how odd. Each time I bend my head, I feel as if I were going faster. We've finished the first 20 regiments. Now we've just got 20 more to do.
20 more?
Count me out.
Hey! What a shame. You were right, though. This thing is great fun.
Dynamite! Cannons! Nitroglycerin! Useless stuff! Nothing of any use against the Sultan! Hold on, hold on! Here we are! Just what we need! Adulaf, listen to this! Instant remote control! Your orders carried out pronto!
And what would that be, boss?
A walkie-talkie! That's what I need! A walkie-talkie!
I hope it's nickel-plated. I hope.
I want a walkie-talkie! That sure is instant delivery. Come in!
You ordered the walkie-talkie?
Yes, yes, it's for me.
Hey, Joe, isn't this the same guy as last time?
No need to show us to the door.
How does a walkie-talkie work, boss?
I wonder. There must be a genie in there. Maybe you're supposed to rub it like a lamp.
Car 72, nothing to report. We're still on patrol, over.
There he is, the genie, didn't I tell you? I wish I could understand what he's saying.
Well, you know how it goes, boss. Genies often speak in riddles.
Is anyone in?
Yes, car number 9 here. I hear you loud and clear.
Are you a genie?
It must be one of those nutcases who come in on our frequency. Hold on. We're gonna have ourselves a little fun. Yes, you got that one right, buddy. I'm a genie, your humble servant. Order and I shall obey.
Get rid of the Sultan.
What?
Get rid of Sultan who? Where?
The Sultan! At the Imperial Palace, of course.
The Imperial Palace? That's a nightclub. I know where that is. That nutcase must mean Sultan Nimblefingers. He owns the joint.
Sultan Nimblefingers? You mean the public enemy number one? We'll be there in a jiffy.
Sultan, hands up! You're under arrest.
How did you find me? Who's the snitch?
We got your Sultan. Thanks for the tip.
They got him! They got the Sultan!
Wow, that was amazing, boss.
Yoo-hoo! My dear IZNOGOUD! Yoo-hoo! How are you doing, dear IZNOGOUD?
He's flying!
Take that! And that! And that!
Hey, cool off, boss. You can still choose one more item in the catalog.
This time, Sultan, you're finished! Out! Done! Bombs! Time bombs! Atomic bombs! H-bombs! I wonder what all these bombs are for. Yes! Yes! That's it! At last! The end of all my worries! Listen to this. An infallible remedy against worries of all sorts. How to get rid of your headaches. Guaranteed to make you popular. What do you say about that? Not only do I eliminate the Sultan, I get to be popular in the bargain. I want a whoopee cushion!
What is it? Oh, let me see, boss.
Oh! Service has gone down the drain. Sit down on your whoopee cushion, and you'll burst along with your audience.
The audience, too. Watch out, boss. That thing seems real powerful.
Powerful? It should do the job. Easy, Adulav. Easy now. Watch your step.
All right. Business is slow. But I warned you, the robbery boom is over.
Are you suggesting we should get a regular job?
Who's talking about a job? It's kidnapping I've got in mind.
Hey, I've got an idea. Let's kidnap the Sultan. What do you say?
Kidnap the Sultan? Are you off your rockers?
No, but we need an accomplice in the palace. Karim Zabel, come here. As a palace guard, you can tell us all about the Sultan's timetable.
Tonight, the Sultan is scheduled to go take his royal bath. He always goes alone, but you'll have to be quick.
Hey, we're professionals. Don't forget to give us a signal.
Okay, then it's time I'll go.
Oh, your greatness, I have a little, a very little gift for you, which...
Not now, my dear, is no good. It's time for my royal bath.
Just a second. It won't take more than a second, believe me.
But it's a cushion.
Here, just sit down on it, and you'll have a lovely surprise.
Really?
But be careful to wait until I've left the palace before sitting on it.
Dear is no good. He is a bit odd at times. Huh?
Watch out! The signal! He's coming!
Here he is!
Hey!
We'll send you the bill later!
That was no use! Not even two piastres ransom! And he can't even roll properly!
Hey! We should have paid them to take him back!
Let me go! I want to go home! Do you hear me?
But Grand Vizier, I...
My problem? There's my problem.
Oh, I see. Insomnia.
No, 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 no! I want to be Sultan instead of the Sultan. I want to be Sultan instead of the Sultan!
Sultan instead of the Sultan. Let's see.
Well?
Sultan instead... I've got it! I am a specialist on sultanate law. A sultan can't be a sultan unless he's of age.
That's last year's news. And? So what?
I'm going to change the sultan into a little boy. Then you will take over as regent.
The sultan, a little kid, and I, the regent. And and I'll make sure he never comes of age. Never! And I'll be sultan instead of the sultan. Now tell me, Doodah.
No, not Doodah. DeJekyll. DeJekyll, I'm DeJekyll.
Yes, yes, whatever. Tell me, DeJekyll. How are you planning to go about it?
My master Merlin taught me all his secrets. He used to call me DeJekyll and Hyde. Look!
A trap?
If these lunatics think they're gonna use me as a guinea pig, they're dead wrong.
There you are.
So, how does it work?
Child's play. The victim starts from here and hops on one foot through the squares. And when he comes to this one, pshing, he changes into a kid in two shakes.
Two shakes?
Like I say, shall we try it?
No, not me. I told you I wouldn't try it. No.
Okay, okay. Go and fetch a lifer, the one who cheated on his tax return.
Okay, boss.
He'll do nicely. Lifer, hop in there and you'll be a free man.
Yeah, yeah, and if I don't?
If you don't, I'll have you whipped.
I demand to see my lawyer. He's always given me such good advice.
Come on, jump in.
No, I won't.
Jump or else.
But you got nothing to lose. Don't you want to be free?
Oh, yeah, you have a point there. Off I hop. Hop, 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 hop.
Amazing! How much?
600,000 dinars. It's my last price.
Are you sure?
Well, let's say 700,000 dinars. My last price.
It's a deal. As soon as the Sultan finishes his nap, I'll go and get him.
I
you? What's this all about?
I'll suggest this new game, and then...
Hey, you in there. I don't want to stay like this.
What does this brat want? He's so rude.
It's because I got involved with some bad guys when I was an adult.
Scram, can't you see you're bothering us?
I'm not speaking to you, cabbage head.
What? Dare repeat it.
It's easy for you to bully me. You're taller.
But me? A bully?
Adulav, Adulav, come on.
Big yellow belly, you.
Hey, Adulav, what are you doing?
Oh, we'll see who's the yellow belly, you nasty brat.
Adulav, wait!
And now who's the big yellow belly? You are, stupid.
Stop it this minute. The Sultan will hear you. Stop. The Sultan is going to hear you. Stop. That's enough. Do you hear me? I said enough.
Oh, you haven't seen the last of me. I'll be back with my younger son, the one who's taller than me. Yes, you do that. I'll be waiting for you.
But what came over you? What on earth came over you?
I don't know myself, boss. That guy really got on my nerves.
But now that you're underage, I'm afraid I'll have to cut your salary. You've been warned. Now, we mustn't waste any more time. I'm going to fetch the Sultan before we run into any more trouble.
Hey, you over there!
What? Did you do this to my husband?
Ow, 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 ow!
Want another fight? I'll take you on any time.
Now, now, madam. I'm sure you prefer this to him being whipped.
Ah, you think so?
Shh! Softly, softly!
What? The wife of a little kid? That's ridiculous! Ridiculous!
She's right. My wife married to a little kid? That's ridiculous! Ridiculous! You are absolutely right, darling. You will have to repudiate me. It's tough, but I'm willing to sacrifice myself and...
What? You think you can get rid of me as easily as that? Where's that cursed drawing?
Darling, think of the neighbors.
Oh, yes, madam, the neighbors.
Don't hop, don't hop.
See, now we're the same age. We can go on being married.
No, we can't. You still have the same temper and the same blech face.
The same blech face? I'll give you a piece of my mind.
Rascals, stop that immediately!
Oh, no! The porter, shut up a sec! Now you've disturbed him! Everything's fine. Go home. I'm taking care of everything.
I'll teach you a lesson, filthy brats!
Quick, let's get out of here!
Wait till I get you!
Now, now, it's nothing. They've gone, don't you see? They've gone.
Hey!
No! No!
My legs! I got back the legs I had when I was 12! Wait till my brother hears about this!
Put a sock in it! Hey, sock in it!
No! What are you doing? Shut up! Shut up!
Shut up a sec? What's up?
Come and see!
I'm coming!
I must be dreaming! I don't believe it!
How do you like it? Great, huh?
I don't like it! Oh, it's all your fault, you fool!
What is it? You're not happy to be younger?
Not in the least! I was a captain! Retirement just around the corner! And now back to square one, a ship's boy! Here, take that!
Just you wait, big mouth!
You're not going to fight!
Just wait till I catch you!
I've had enough! Guards! Throw out all these kids on one leg!
One leg?
One leg?
One leg?
You heard. An order is an order. Now! One.
Stop! Stop! You've got it wrong! Stop!
One.
That's two! There goes the third! And the next! Another one! Go on, you're the last one! What are you waiting for? Go on!
Hey, guys, we're being demobbed. We're too young for the army. Hey, aren't these outfits great?
Oh, it's all your fault.
What?
That's rubbish.
I was a lieutenant, and now I'm not even a private. Okay, now I'm the boss. You, and you. You guys follow me.
The Sultan. They're going to wake him. And they'll all be punished. It'll serve them right.
Come on, kiddies. Go and play elsewhere. I can't take my nap.
Come on, you guys. We'll go and play over there.
They're so sweet, these kitties.
Huh? That's all?
Boss, come on. Come play with us.
No! I want to be boss instead of the boss.
Is no good.